students, now I am going to discuss one of the Python program to print the following triangle. Very first line of this program is non-executable statement, which is not executed in the runtime, which is start with a hash symbol, and it is called single line command. Next line, it start with three double quotation, and here end with three double quotation. So this is also called command. That is multi-line command. Multi-line command. It start with triple double quotation and end with triple double quotation. This program is output. We can get the following triangle: the star, one star, double star, triple star, and four star. Like this, we can get. Okay. Now I am going to read the n value from the keyboard. The innermost function, input function, is used to read the value from the keyboard. First, it will display the message enter the n value. After displaying this message on the screen, the cursor will move to the next line. Here I am using backslash n. Backslash n is escape sequence character. It is used to move the cursor to next line. Okay, whatever value we are reading from the keyboard through input function, it will treat it as a string, so you should convert it to integer. The outermost function, int function, is used to convert the string to integer, then it will assign to n. Okay, next line is a loop statement. I value in a range, this is the starting value, this is the end value. The loop statement terminate with a colon. Okay, I value, starting value is 1, so condition is true. 1, n value, my input is 5, so 5 plus 1, 6, 1 less than 6, condition is true, control comes inside the loop. Here also one loop statement, j value, the range is 1 to I plus 1, I value is 1, 1 plus 1, 2, so 1 less than 2, condition is true. So it will come, control comes here, and it will print the star like this, and cursor will move to next line, next column. Again control comes here and increment the j value. J value is 1, now it will become 2. Automatically it will increment to 2 less than 2, condition is false. Control comes to the loop and it will give the new line. From here it will give control comes to here. Okay, then control goes to outer loop. I value is 1, now it will become 2. 2 less than 6, condition is true. Then again control comes inside the loop, that is j value, now 1, reassign 1, 1 to I value 2, 2 plus 1, 3. Okay, then condition is true, control comes here and it will print star, then cursor will move to next column. It will print here and the cursor will move to here. Then control comes here and it will increment the j value. J value 1, 1 plus 1, it will become 2. 2 less than 3, I value 2, 2 plus 1, 3, 2 less than 3, condition is true. So condition terminated with a colon. So control comes here and it will print a star, then control comes here, next column. Then now again control comes here and it will increment the j value is 2, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 less than 3, condition is false, control comes here, from it will give new line. So automatically control transfer and comes here. Okay, I value 2 plus 1, it will become 3, 3 less than or equal to 6, condition is true, then control comes inside the loop, j value will reassign, that is 1, I value is 3, 3 plus 1, 4, 1 less than 4, condition is true, then control comes here and it will print the star, then cursor will move to here, then j value will increment, j value now 1, 1 plus 1, it will become 2, 2 less than 4, condition is true. So again control comes here and it will print the star, then it will move to the next column. Then j value now 2, 2 plus 1, 3, 3 less than 4, condition is true, then control comes here and it will print star, then it will move the cursor to next column. Then again control comes here and it will print, and j value is 3, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 less than 4 condition is false, control comes to here and it will move to next line. Now control comes to the outer loop. Outer loop I value 3, 3 plus 1 4, 4 less than 5, 4 less than 6, condition is true. Then control comes here, J value is 1, then it will print 1 star. Again cursor will move to here, then control comes here and it will increment 1 plus 1, it will become 2. 2 less than 5 condition is true. Again control comes here and it will print the star, then it will move to the next line, next column. Then 2 plus 1, it will become 3. 3 less than 5 condition is true, then it will print the star, then move the cursor to next column. Then 3 plus 1 4, 4 less than 5 condition is true, then it will print the fourth star. Then then control comes here and it will increment 4 plus 1 5, 5 less than 5 condition is false, control comes to the next line. Now it will move to the next line. Then I value is 4, 4 plus 1 5, 5 less than 6 condition is true, so control comes here and it will increment, I value, J value become 1, 1 less than 6 condition is true and it will print. After printing the star, cursor will move to the next column, then control comes here, J value 1, 1 plus 1, it will become 2, 2 less than 6 condition is true, then it will print the second star. Then after printing, the cursor will move to the next column, then control comes here and it will increment the J value. J value is 2, 2 plus 1, it will become 3, 3 less than 6 condition is true, again it will print star, then move to the cursor next column. Then control comes here, 3 plus 1 4, 4 less than 6 condition is true, then it will print. After printing, cursor will move to next column, then 4 plus 1 5, 5 less than 6 condition is true, control comes here and it will print fourth star. Then cursor will move to next column. Now J value is 5, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 less than 6, condition is false, control comes here and move to the next line. Then control comes here, I value is 5, 5 plus 1, it will become 6, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 less than 6, condition is false, control comes to the immediate next statement. There is no other statement, program is over, we will see the output. F5 to run the program, my n value is 5, it will print like this, you may get like this output. Okay, thank you, kindly subscribe my channel, press bell icon and share the link. Thank you.